My name is Felicity and I'm a second year medical physiology student at the University of Leicester, and I really love shoes. I have a fairly substantial shoe collection of approximately 90 pairs. I've got 36 pairs that I've brought with me to uni now, about 10 pairs of boots that I wear regularly, and I have probably another 42 pairs at home. What I really like about shoes is the way that they can change how you feel. They can give me a real confidence boost. If I'm feeling a bit fed up, then I'll just put on a really nice pair of shoes, even if I'm not going anywhere sometimes, and then it makes me feel a bit better. I really, really want a pair of UGG boots, real ones. I've discovered eBay. I've been bidding furiously trying to get some. And they look really good with jeans, with skirts, with anything. My shoe idol would definitely have to be Carrie Bradshaw from Sex and the City. Every episode she had about three pairs of the most gorgeous, ridiculously expensive designer shoes on. And she always had heels on, she'd be going and doing her shopping.
Hi, I'm here for the Welker Wedding Registry. I'll take the Newport Soup Ladle and three Bimini Steak Knives, the Baby Peck List.
Absolutely amazing.
Yeah.
I love sale shopping for shoes. You can get some really nice ones that you just wouldn't be able to justify buying otherwise. When I'm buying shoes, I never normally have anything that I'm looking for specifically. Often, I'm not actually shopping for shoes when I buy them. Normally, they just sort of call to me, and I think I've absolutely got to have those. How they look is definitely the most important thing. Price will probably be the second factor, and then comfort right at the bottom. It's just a bonus if they're comfortable, as far as I'm concerned. When I'm going out, I really like to pick the shoes I'm going to wear first. And I'll go to start getting ready and I'll suddenly think, I've got to now hunt through my wardrobe to try and find something that's going to go with them. I get more excited about the shoes than about the clothes, so for me it's more important to pick the shoes first. I really attach memories to my shoes, so I can always remember where I've got them from, when I've bought them, and normally at least one occasion when I've gone out in them and I've had a really nice time. So every time I wear them, then it brings back all those memories. It makes me feel happy. Hey, I put some new shoes on and suddenly everything's right. I said